They say context switching is the reason you forget things. GitKraken Client 9.8 has arrived with an updated focus view. And let's hear about it first from Trevor of the product team.
The new focus view is designed for you to make the most impact with your time by providing a centralized space that brings together the most important pieces of your development workflow. It helps elevate critical items, empowering you to take action on your top priorities as soon as you enter the view, like creating a branch to start working on a task you were assigned, or reviewing an important PR that your teammate's been waiting on. Try out the new focus view in any cloud workspace and let us know what you think.
As Trevor mentioned, the focus view has been completely redesigned. You may now view all of your pull requests, issues, and WIPs in one list. From here, it's easy to spot the age and status of a PR or issue, the title and ID of an item. You can see who's working on an item, and you have shortcuts to check out the branch in the repo or create a branch for an issue. Toggle between a list of everything, or a list of just pull requests, or only issues, or only your WIPs. Plus, you can type into the search bar to filter your list by an item's title. If this is your first time learning about the GitKraken Focus View, here are some pro tips. So if you're working with GitHub pull requests, you can click this button to pop out the pull request panel where you can view and edit PR details. Similarly, from any issue in the focus view, you can click this button to pop out the issue view where you can view and edit issue details. All right, we have even more info about improvements and fixes in the release notes, which we've linked to in the video description. And from all of us at GitKraken, we hope you stay legendary.